great nephew and niece of Catherine Grominger, the girl who originally unveiled the marker 101 years ago. So, please unveil the marker.
And Aurora, let's give yourselves a round of applause as the parade has already stepped off and will be here shortly. Thank you to DJ Chris Vizza for the sound, and thank you to all of you for being here today.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, next we are proud to introduce the law to the East Aurora High School in JROTC. Again, this is the largest unit in the United States of America, right here in the city of Aurora, Illinois. Started 27 years ago at East Aurora High School.
Thank you. No problem.
Here we go. We're on fire department. Always bringing the fun. Thank you. AFD. Putting out fires, even when there is no fire. And then, assisting at city events and providing community service. Since 2001, the city has hired 15 members of the Explorer Post to become Aurora firefighters. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we saw the Girl Scouts earlier. Now, I'll give a round of applause to the Boy Scouts of America, Cox Fire District. The Cox Fire District serves youth in the East and West School District, ages 5 to 21, and Cub Scouts, Boy Scouts, and Venturing. Big round of applause for our young leaders in the Boy Scouts Academy. Entering its second year, the Academy's mission is to prepare global citizens grounded in faith and the teachings of the Catholic Church. The multicultural school emphasizes the values of respect, collaboration, and community.
Experience.
Support veterans in a roar all year long. And we thank them for their service all